We have two plants on this premises, a powders processing plant. We've also got a liquid plant where we produce various dairy culinary solution products. We use a large amount of milk, in the order of about 350 tons of milk on a daily basis. And if you convert that to our monthly and annual usage, it is over a million tons of milk that we use for our powders and liquids plant.
We source our milk from two different regions, from about 150 Nestlé dedicated milk farmers directly from the farm. Reason for sourcing directly is to ensure full traceability on our raw materials. Of that 150, 15 farmers are black and emerging farmers, and that's a number that we want to drive and increase in our milk pool. We supply agricultural service to our farmers via our Dairy for You strategy, and based on the four pillars of milk quality, transparency and traceability, responsible sourcing as well as agripreneurship. Besides the support to our farmers on breeding pastures and animal welfare, we also supply advanced payments to our farmers on different projects for water saving, energy saving, as well as milking equipment and herd improvement. All of this is to ensure sustainable farmers and to be able to supply a compliant and safe raw material to our factories.
So the whole process is composed of three stages. The first stage, you have bacteria that will eat the fats and remove the fat from the effluents. The second stage is the microfiltration units that will remove all the particles in suspension. And the last step is a membrane system that will remove all the particles that are dissolved in the water. What comes out is pure water.